The battalion commander inspection consists of the battalion commander evaluating the final product of those young Marines and the performance and overall assessment of the drill instructors, just what they have displayed and their hard work and dedication with those young Marines and how those young Marines are conducting themselves as confident Marines and ready to enter the operating forces. The battalion commander looks for the confidence of the young Marines, the way they display themselves, the way they're able to speak intelligently and confidently in front of senior officers, and everything as far as their performance that has led them up to their 13 weeks of ending of training. The senior enlisted's role during the battalion commander inspection is to manage and see how the young Marines are doing during the inspection, how the drill instructors are interacting during the inspection, to walk through with the battalion sergeant major to check on the housekeeping. The major concern for the company commander's inspection would be the fit of the uniform, so that we have the approximately 30 to 45 days to prepare those uniforms for the battalion commander inspection, because there will be a small amount of time to where they can get those uniforms corrected before graduating.